An old man was very sick. He had three children, two boys and one girl. One day he talked to his kids.
Dear kids, please take care of yourselves so you can live strong and in peace for many years.
He was talking about his fortune.
In the basement, you will find a chest with 25 beautiful rubies. Each one is worth 1,000 gold coins. Please don't open it until I leave this world. A week later, the man died. A man called Alex, who knew about the chest, told Mario, Samuel, and Rebecca.
And I know your father was also my friend, and I know about that rubies. I will give you 1,000 gold coins for all that rubies.
What do you think we should do, Samuel?
What do you say, Rebecca?
I think we accept his offer. It would be good for all.
They received the gold coins and gave Alex the chest.
Thanks, my good friends. Now goodbye.
Goodbye, Alex.
Brothers, I want to do a little help to that poor girl whom I met yesterday.
What do you want to do?
I want to give few clothes and food.
Okay, you can. It's a good thought.
They all were conversing. Suddenly, Alex came back very angry.
You stole it from me! The chest was full of paper!
No, that's not true. We didn't open the chest. We just thought the stones were inside. So was the paper you say?
We should do what we say we will do to keep a promise.